So now revision, open page number 65. The Kite Festival. Gujarat celebrates more than 2000 festivals every year. So Gujarat will celebrate more than 2000 festivals every year. Uttarayan is considered as one of the biggest festivals in India. So Uttarayan is considered as one of the biggest festivals in India. People start making kites many months before this festival. So people start making kites many months before this festival. Okay. So Uttarayan is held on the day when winter starts to go. So Uttarayan is held on the day when the winter starts to go and summer is about to begin. So it is when the winter goes away and summer comes. Okay. So skies are covered with colorful kites from dawn until after dark. So the sky is filled with colorful kites. It marks the approach of harvest season that is called Makara Sankranti. So it is known as the harvest season that is called Makara Sankranti. Very skillful kite makers and flyers are welcomed from all over the world. So very skillful kite makers and flyers are welcomed from all over the world, and kites are of varied size fill in the sky. So we during this Makara Sankranti we will see many kite festivals and we will see many colorful different patterns of kites flying in the sky. Okay, so it is very colorful festival because of the kites. It is very a colorful festival. People from different cities in Gujarat take part in kite competitions. So people of from Gujarat, they will take part in different competitions, and food items like undiyu, which is a mixed vegetable consisting of yam and bean, sesame seed, brittle and jalebi are distributed among people. Okay. So food items, all these are distributed to the people. The festival has a lot of international participants. Like they also have participants from Malaysia, Indonesia, USA, Japan, Italy, China, and some of the famous participants who have brought unique kinds of the kites to the festival. Okay. So there are many different participants from different parts of the world, like from Malaysia, from Indonesia, USA, Japan, Italy and China, and some of the famous participants who bought unique kinds of those who bought the unique kinds of kites are also welcomed in the kite festival. Okay, so now choose the right options to complete the sentences. Dash celebrates more than 2000 festivals every year. Gujarat, Uttarayan, Makara Sankranti. So Gujarat celebrates more than 2000 festivals every year. Uttarayan is held on the day when dash starts to go and summer is about to begin. Autumn, spring, winter. So it is winter. Very dash kite makers and flyers are welcomed from all over the world. Colorful, skillful, rich. So it is skillful. Okay, now using grammar. Okay children, underline the main verbs and circle the helping verbs. So we have to circle the helping verbs. I am playing cricket with my friends. So here am is the helping verb and playing is the main verb. We are not going to school today. Here are is the helping verb and going is the main verb. I was running towards the goal when Mukesh tripped me. So here helping verb it is was and main verb it is running and tripped. My father is baking a cake. Is a helping verb and baking is the main verb. The coach is always watching the boys. Is helping verb and watching is the main verb. Okay children, now fill in the blanks choosing the right prepositions. While driving a car, you should always keep dash the left. To the left. So while driving a car, we should always keep to the left. The sun is about 90 millions away dash us. So it is from. From. We will have dinner dash 8 o'clock. At. Okay. So we will have dinner at 8 o'clock. change these sentences from affirmative to negative. So we have to change, okay? I saw an elephant in the zoo. I did not see an elephant in the zoo. Okay. Our house has a garden. Our house does not have a garden. Grass is always green. Grass is not always green. Everyone is working very hard. Everyone is not working very hard. There are many birds in the sky. There were not many birds in the sky. Bring the book to me. Don't bring the book to me. Okay, so these sentences we changed from affirmative to negative. Okay, now underline the adverbs in these sentences. I was walking quickly because I wanted to reach the market early. So underline quickly and early. They are the adverbs. The silver moon will soon rise over the green valley. So it is soon. Adverb is soon. You have answered the question correctly. So here it is correctly. The adverb is correctly. Amina is shy. She rarely raises her voice. So here it is rarely. I hit the ball hard. So here it is hard. Sorry children, I forgot this one. Convert these sentences into WH questions. I lived in Mumbai for 2 years. So, where, 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 DID, did you live for 2 years? Question mark. Okay, where did you live for 2 years? I lived in Mumbai for 2 years. Sachin was born in 1973. When was Sachin born? Question mark. Sachin was born in 1973. When was Sachin born? Question mark. I gave the book to Radhika. Who gave the book to Radhika? Question mark. I gave the book to Radhika. Okay. Now, choose the right words to complete these sentences. We get dash from dash. Coal. Okay. Coal from mines. We get coal from mines. We get dash from dash. We get wool from sheep. Okay. We get dash from dash. We get paper from trees. Okay. We get dash from dash. We get information from newspapers. We get dash from dash. We get light from lamps. Okay. Now complete these similes choosing the right word from the box. Okay. As solid as a rock. A-R-O-C-K. Okay. As big as an elephant. A-N-E-L-E-P-H-A-N-T. Elephant. As brave as a lion. A-L-I-O-N. Lion. As blind as a bat. A-B-A-T. Bat. Okay, children. Hope you understood this revision part. Thank you. Have a good day.